Raquel is a very bad, big attacker. But Kanda stands like that, yeah? So she's going to work with what? Whichever frog is. I need to protect her. I'm going from here, here. And now. Because she went one of the sides up, yeah? You're taking your head. Yeah, I'm going. Holding it like that. Because she's going to try to get away, what's going to do with your head? There you go. Yeah? So again, she's attacking me, I'm going to stop, try to get her. She's going to try to get the head away. I put my girl's head, so I'm going to be kicking, whatever. She's going to get the head one of the ways. Yeah, that's my strike. And she's going to try to take her head down. She's going straight into my hand. Because I know always where I'm going to hit. From here. Yeah?
Yeah.
And then I'm going to get under her. That's the beginning. Yeah? Sometimes it is that I've got her here, and now this is strong, yeah? So I'm looking for whichever leg is going to be tall, I'm going. Yeah, that's fine. So she's attacking me right here. She's going to go out. There we go. And then you can mix it from the kata to kata. So as well, I put it here. And as you notice, I'm doing this movement here, yeah?
Right.
And then I'm just shifting myself. So see, this kata is important that I'm dropping my body weight. So as well, I can see from here, I went knee, and I'm dropping down, my hips go down.